All right, guys. Welcome to the stream. All right, we're about like 2 minutes away. Let me know if you can hear me, please. I appreciate it. All right. Hopefully the audio is not too bad. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Ultimate Warrior comes out in like 2 minutes. So we went ahead and just did the live stream now. I was just doing the social media stuff. So I'm just trying to promote my stuff here. Can you feel the power of the Ultimate Warrior? I don't even know how to do his voice. I do not know how to do his Ultimate Warrior voice. Actually, let me do one more thing on Twitter. All right. I totally forgot Twitter. Goodness gracious. I totally forgot about Twitter. All right. Let me mute myself. Okay, guys. I'm here. All right, I am here. I'm back. All right. Let's get this started. Let me open this up here. I know you guys can't see anything yet. I gotta probably reset the game too. Yep, I gotta reset the game. Okay, let's get this straight and ready. Are you guys ready? I think I'm ready. I'm ready today. Let's go ahead. Let's get this started. All right. Let me go ahead and do this really quickly here. Let's bump this up. Are you ready for the Ultimate Warrior? Here we go. All right. It is time for the Ultimate Warrior, guys. All right. He is officially here. On WWE Undefeated, he is officially here. All right, we're gonna lower this down a bit so that way we don't get copyright claimed. All right, so first things first, happy first year anniversary. Today marks the 1 year anniversary of WWE Undefeated officially released in global. So that's actually pretty hype. 1 year anniversary. All right, let's take a look at what Ultimate Warrior does here. Do I have him here in my account? I do not yet. All right, so we need to go to shop. As always, there he is for $12.99. You guys already know what we gotta do. We gotta jump on to. Tell me I do not have it on. Okay, I'm about to say. I'm about to say I do have it here. Yeah, he is a legendary. I can't read him because I don't have him unlocked yet. So, but bear with me. I'm going to unlock him now on my account. And then we're going to test him out. Yep, happy anniversary to WWE Undefeated. Today marks the official 1 year anniversary that this game has been out. So, with that being said, I'm just logging into the game with my phone here. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Let me mute that self. Okay. Go to shop really quickly here. There should be some gifts from the WWE fans. Undefeated? Hopefully, man. Hopefully. Hopefully. Alright, we got the Warrior. That's all I'm going to pretty much do for now. That's all I'm going to do for now. And we're going to see how he is. And then maybe later on, I might go ahead and boost him up here. So, we're going to close everything out. And then we're going to go back into WWE Undefeated. Anyway, should do Ultimate Warrior as an anniversary gift. I don't know about that. I do not know about that one. You would have to talk to them about that one. I'm pretty sure that's not a thing. All right, here we go. Ultimate Warrior. Let's take a look at it and see exactly what Ultimate Warrior does here. All right, here we go. He looks cool. Looks really cool. He has his classic green outfit. All right, he is a legendary character. He is a brawler class. So finally we got some brawlers into the game. We haven't got a brawler since what? Triple H is the last one that we had. I think Triple H was the last brawler that we had since a long time. But anyway, all right, first things first, his skill, leader skill, passive skill, whatever you want to call it, out of control. Every time he reaches zero energy, he gains a 5% energy regain boost until the player is pinned. That's pretty cool. That's actually pretty cool. Every time he gains zero energy, so every time he has zero energy, he gains a 5% energy regain boost. That's pretty deadly. I think that's pretty good, man. All right, let's take a look at his movesets here. Leaping shoulder block. What is this? A legendary rarity strike type. A leaping strike attack that can extend by swiping at the cost of additional EP. Long and medium range. I do not know what any of this. By extending by the swipe at the cost of additional EP. Wow. That's very new. Ultimate toss. It's an epic grapple. Grapple that throws opponent forward or backwards based on the user's input and could cause a wall splat. Wow, medium, okay. That's pretty cool. And an ultimate gorilla press to splash. Grapple that hits opponent and standing opponents, lifts opponent high and drops them. Medium range and fast. Okay, that's pretty sick. That's pretty sick. All right, so let's go ahead and change some of this stuff here. To stuff that I actually like on the normal. Let's see. We'll swap that out. And then we can swap. Let's see. Get that. I guess we can keep that. Because those are pretty decent. That. Okay. Alright. We'll upgrade that. So he has a strike and a grapple. Okay. All right, let's get this started. Ultimate Warrior time. Here we go. First gameplay. Don't know what to expect. Let's expect the unexpected. All right, this is our first game here. Also, once again, this is the first year anniversary of WWE Undefeated. our very, very first anniversary. Hopefully. The Enigmatic. Okay, Ultimate versus Hulk Hogan. All right, let's see how this goes here. Oh my, oh wow, his dodge. Whoa, okay. Wow, he has like a crazy looking row here. Well, he moves. Wow, he moves like two spaces by himself. Wow, he moves two spaces. I should have done training first. I definitely should have done training. Because I'm very shocked of the movement here. No, we're getting punched out. Okay. Wow, that actually reached. Okay. Oh my gosh, he chases. Okay, all right, what's this? It's Gorilla Press. Oh. Nice, okay. Holy smoke. What you gonna do when Hulkamania is running wild on you? Yeah, that's fine. Oh man, I thought his rope could get out of the way. That's fine. Breaks the pin. Oh, that sucks. Yo, he dead seriously chases you. Holy smoke, that's so flashy, dude. Oh my gosh, I love that. I love the visuals on that. Yo, he literally chases your opponent. That's so good, man. Oh crap, that was my fault. Sure. No, the leg drop. Wow, it does a lot of damage. Get over there. What are you doing? Yeah, right. Come on, finish him off. Oh my gosh. It's over. Holy smoke. All right. Here's your winner, the Ultimate Warrior. Epic outro. All right. We're going to go ahead and take a look. I want to try some training mode first because I want to see some of his movesets. So we're definitely going to go to training mode really quickly. All right. I want to take a look at what Ultimate Warrior does here. All right. Oh, I forgot. I can shut off the computer. All right. Shut that off. All right, so first things first, his roll. So he has a back roll, which is pretty cool. When you actually tap forward once, he moves like three spaces. He literally chases down your opponent. So from the corner of the screen, if you slide it once, that's his running range. So for people that always backs away after attacking, he actually chases down your opponent. That's actually pretty insane. And you can cancel too. I actually, it's a little bit hard to cancel. Like on first, like it's weird. You gotta wait until like he sprints once. Unless it's just my delay. I don't know. So that's the first thing. Explain his passive. So his passive is when you see his energy right here, the energy meter is going up. As soon as that reaches zero, he gains a 5% increase. So that increases 5% faster. So we're gonna keep doing here. If we keep doing this, as soon as that reaches zero, then it gets 5% faster. See, it'll trigger again and then it goes a little bit faster every time. All right, so for his strike here, I'm curious to see what the range is on this strike. All right, so we're gonna do like one backspace here. Look at this. Holy smoke. Oh my goodness, this is a complete animation. Oh my gosh. Okay. So on his strike, his signature strike, I don't even know what it's called. I gotta remember the names of it. I'm trying to look for it right now. Why can you not find it? All right. This is his grapple. How far range? Wow. On his signature grapple, you're actually allowed to change the direction. So as soon as you press it, you can push it right or left, and he throws it. He throws your opponent to the right or left side of the screen. So you can actually cause a wall splat if need be. For his strike, if you keep swiping as the attack is going through, he keeps doing more animations, and it continues. You keep using your energy every time you swipe. So this is his strike without swiping. So he just does a straight shoulder tackle. That's without swiping the screen. And of course, his super move is this. How close range is it? Oh, it literally has to be up close, it seems like. Okay. Which is fine, because he's always gonna, always run towards you anyway. So again, his grapple, you can move it from any side of the screen, from left or right, and that's a long throw too. That's more than like three frames or three steps. I'm just trying to get his signature move here. So his signature move is this. So you got to keep tapping the screen. So it's about, what, four? It's about eight energy. His grapple is also OTG. Yeah, it's a wall splat as well. That's pretty cool. I like it. Let me see something. Let's take a look at his grapple here. Is there any combos? Question mark? Oh, it doesn't show combos. Why is that? So you can do leaping shoulder block into ultimate toss or into his gorilla splash, which is pretty cool to see that. Why does it not show no combos? Well, because actually it doesn't cause a wall. It causes a wall splat. That's all it does. It doesn't cause a OTG off the ground. OTG means off the ground. It doesn't do that. And you can do... Oh, wow. You could do his gorilla press into his grapple. That's actually pretty cool to know. Grab the opponent that hits grounded and standing opponents. Oh, okay. So they need to get hit with like the force field that he does. That's actually pretty cool. I want to check that. Let me check that again. Let me go back to practice. I want to see that. That's so cool. I so like that. Yo, anyway, if you guys could do that in Legacy Wars, that would be super epic. Get over there. I actually really like that. The first ever, like, what do you call it? Interactive character where you can actually have to keep swiping to do more moves. Everyone will forget Hogan. That's probably sure. I'm trying to build his super meter right now. So he's like Jeff Hardy? Not really. I feel like Ultimate Warrior is literally his own character. He's like literally his own character. All right, I want to see his super here. So they got to get hit with like the force field, like the Super Saiyan power-up energy there. It says you can do the grapple. Holy smoke, that's why. Because the grapple's from the ground too. Oh my goodness. This character has a lot of tools. What's the range on this again? Oh yeah, that's broken. That's broken. My man literally just goes like Super Saiyan, bro. Oh my goodness, this character is actually snapped. This character is actually wild. All right, we're gonna keep going on the ladder here. Holy smoke. This character is actually insanity. This character is actually really good, man. Holy smoke. They had to make Ultimate Warrior. This character is insanity. All right, two Ultimate Warriors. Oh, that was my fault. Look at this. He's just going all around. I had no more energy, though, sadly. I feel like I'm taking a lot of damage for no reason. Yeah, I do feel the power of the Ultimate Warrior. I really do. Like, you legit can't run away from this character. Look at that awesome physique. The splash. You legit can't run away from this character. Oh my gosh, look at the rain! It's so crazy! It's just so wild to see a character just do that. It's just like he's literally flying all over the screen. It's so wild to see that. Oh my gosh. The only thing I gotta get used to, first of all, I don't know why it didn't trigger. But the one thing I gotta get used to is his run animation. It's so good. It's so good to see, man. Oh my gosh. And then this is like off the ground too. Yeah, you can end his signature move. You also don't even need to swipe anything. You can just let it go. Look at that. Just free. I can't do nothing about it. Like, you just caught. You're literally just caught. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to run double block with this character. That's for sure. Look at that. Pop, pop. Pop. Oh, no. Ran away. Nope. No super for you. Ah, into the knee, bro. Yeah, definitely gonna have to run double block now with this guy running around. Definitely. All right, what I want to do here. Not sure if I want this move. Well, you know what? Like, we don't have no real ground attack. Actually, no, I'm lying. We have his grapples are ground also. Guess we'll do something like this. That will get nerfed? Yeah, okay. Yeah, this is crazy, man. Ultimate Warrior is actually, like, his range is insane. Yeah, this is you're gonna see. Okay, all right. This is a good fight here. Oh, I ran right into that. So we had last month's character, Bobby Lashley, to Ultimate Warrior here. Oh my gosh. No! Look at that. He just runs to you, man. I just love that. I love the chase down that he can do. I'm a real big fan of that. Give me more characters that could chase down your opponent, please. Look at that. And then we just build up energy here. What the hell? I thought that's gonna work. I guess I waited too long. That's fine. Oh my gosh. This is the... Ooh. Hold on. Here we go. Get onto the wall. Get over there. I thought that was going to reach, man. I thought that was going to reach. You can't escape him? Yeah, you can't escape Ultimate Warrior. Oh, so close. So close. Oh, my gosh. I was definitely hitting strike. Yo, it's just like he's just going all over the place. So good. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he is. Ultimate Warrior is definitely worth it, man. If you guys are ever gonna buy somebody, definitely Ultimate Warrior is where it's at. Ultimate Warrior is where it's at, man. Now I can actually complete my brawler challenges. Because I actually have a really good character. Holy smoke, he's so good. Yeah, this character. Yeah, he's definitely really good, man. Nah, he's definitely fun. Super fun, for sure. Yeah, I definitely gotta agree, man. Anyway, definitely outdid themselves with this character. 100% sure. Get over there. I should have not done that. Get to the wall. No, the rock bottom. Rock bottom success. Ouch. Yeah, right. Yeah, he's definitely where it's at, man. Why are you running over there? It says you can, yeah, you could, okay, I'm about to say, It says you can hit your opponent from the ground, too. The Gorilla Splash! Bop, bop, bop. Look at this! Bop, bop, bop. He's literally like a Dragon Ball Z character. Holy smoke. Ooh! The last hit doesn't do a lot of damage, though. Yeah, he runs fast. Yeah, he definitely runs fast. And that's only just one swipe, too. All you have to do is swipe once, and he runs like three steps ahead of himself. I am definitely not... I am very impressed. I am 100% very impressed with this character. I think this is probably literally like one of the few characters I have no complaints about, honestly. Like, actually zero complaints. This character's insanity. I just love everything about this character. Seriously. I love how he can run towards opponents. I love that he can actually he's the first character that has like interactive signature move where you have to keep swiping the screen to continue triggering his movesets. I think that's actually incredible. His grapple is great range. His signature grapple and strike is great range. He can actually you pick up your opponent from the grounds. His signature move is from standing opponents and grounded opponents as well. And you can actually combo with his other signature attack, which is nice. You feel the power. Look at that awesome physique. The splash. Yeah, he's definitely official. Aw, oh, come on. Facing off. Nothing happening here. No, we're thinking the same way. We are thinking the same way. Alright, he's gonna get this round here. Yep. Breaks the pin. I already knew that was coming. What's coming up? Right in the gut. Just go. Get to the side of the wall. I love how you can pick what side direction you want to throw him at, too. Wow, that actually stopped me? Aw. He didn't throw me to the wall that time. Yeah. Oh, I blocked that. I blocked that, man. Aw, crap. No! I wonder if he has the grapple. He might have it. He might have it. No, oh, he has the block. Fudge. Goes for the cover. I should have anticipated the block too, man. I was gonna super. The ultimate warrior. Yeah, I'm definitely probably gonna purchase all the bundles for him. Yeah, I don't know. I think Hulk Hogan is still good too. Don't get me wrong. Hulk Hogan is still up there as being very good. Is he as good as Ultimate Warrior? I do not know. So you gotta remember, Hulk Hogan also has the capability to like pick up your opponent and stuff too. Wow, that kind of sucks. That move could get stuffed. But then again, that's okay because you don't want it to be like super OP, him becoming like a Super Saiyan. So you need like a total of what, 7 energy to do the full animation? How much energy you have, my guy? Yeah, you don't have enough for all that stuff. Knee to the face. Might as well finish him off here. Bro, he's so OP like Hulk Hogan. He's the only one who can neutralize the Warrior. maybe. I don't know, man. I don't know. Our first gameplay, we got there against Hulk Hogan. I definitely gotta say I'm enjoying myself a lot with this character. I'm very happy that the Brawler class actually got a very good superstar. I'm very happy about that. Holy smoke, did he run faster? Wait a minute. You got the Almighty? That's fine. You got the Almighty. Almighty's pretty good too, man. The Almighty's no slouch. I just saw something that I want to check out. I think he ran faster. I want to see something. Speaking of Hulk Hogan, right? Speaking of Hulk Hogan. I'm very curious of something that I just saw. Alright, check this out. So this is his running animation, right? That's his running animation. Check this out. Okay. I thought he ran faster. I was about to say. Because I could have sworn I saw him started running even faster. I guess that was just like the short distance. Never mind. I thought I saw him running way faster before. Yeah, he really lives up to his name as Ultimate. Yeah, I totally agree, man. I totally agree. I don't know. You know what? Not for nothing. We still got Brock Lesnar to come into the game. So, we got Brock Lesnar still. We still got Goldberg. I don't know, man. I have a feeling Brock Lesnar is the next character coming out in the next batch. I just have that feeling, man. Yo, what's going on there, Braxton? Yeah, right. You're not catching me with that. Look at that. I love how that range just automatically just goes crazy. Oh no, I'm in the wrong side. Wrong side of the screen. There's going to be a lot of ties. Hogan's down. You know nothing about Ultimate Warrior. It's probably before your time. Ultimate Warrior is one of those classic WWE superstars. Not the greatest mic skill ever, but definitely one of the top entertainers. That range is ridiculous. It's literally a half screen. It's literally half screen. Why you keep coming to me, man? You just get punched. I don't know why people you wasted your super. Kick to the center, trying to stop. You're missing out on him? You got about a month until he comes out. Look at this. Pop. Is this the end? Hey, the month is December, right? So maybe you can ask for like an early Christmas present. You're not missing out on taking my money? That's literally what they did. They took my money so quickly with this character. All right, match found again. It's going to be a lot of mirror matches. Good idea about Christmas present. Hey, listen, it's only $12.99. I think that's a reasonable Christmas present. That's not asking for too much. You know what I mean? Like, listen, hey, whatever guardian that you have, like, hey, listen, it's the month of December. This character just came out. I want to play as the Ultimate Warrior. And you know what would be what ultimate Christmas present? Me getting him. You know what I'm saying? You didn't keep going. Dude, if that was a OTG, like in a legit OTG, that would have been disgusting. For him to be able to continue his onslaught, now that would have been too much. Now that would have been way too much. That would have been way too much OP nonsense. Yeah, they get up pretty fast. Aw, come on, really? My super amazing shoulder strike gets stuffed, but this guy can... Aw, they don't know. They don't know. You gotta read your character, man. You gotta read your character. I could say that. I could agree to that. No, my ultimateness is more powerful than your ultimateness. No, none of that for you. Get over there. My ultimateness is more powerful than yours. When my opponent left the match, you better get right leaving that match. Get out of here. All right, we'll cue that up. Keep going. Ultra Warriors on top of WWE Undefeated. I gotta completely agree. He is definitely up there in the top tier. For sure. Based on his movements, based on his combo potential, based on his speed. Like, he can do a whole lot. He got a lot of tools in his kit. A lot of tools. Which is good. And my favorite thing about him is that he can chase down your opponent. That I'm a big fan of. I'm a huge fan of that. I'm a huge fan that you can chase down your opponent from across the screen. Goodbye. Hello. Right in the gut. Just go for it. Just can't be stopped. The only thing that those combo moves don't do a lot of damage. It may look like it does, but it really doesn't. It does like less than like 100 damage and stuff like that. I hit the strike, but okay. You know if any of the superstars can match up to him? Maybe.
Taking off, what's coming up?
Yeah. Never seen a mobile game do that before, except consoles. That's fair. Feel the power! The Ultimate Warrior! Randy Orton cannot feel it. Cannot withstand it. I love the colors too, by the way. No, Fireman Carry. So good. No! RKO out of nowhere. And he got the crit too. Does he get the crit here? He got the crit too. Lovely. Wow. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5. Why you left for, man? Why are you leaving? Get on the other side of the ring. Yeah, nah. His animations are like top notch, man. His animations are definitely top notch. By the way, guys, if you are not aware, today is the 1 year anniversary of WWE Undefeated, by the way, if you're not aware of that. Today is the day the game officially came out for both iOS and Android at the same time. Oh, I probably could have grabbed him there. I hit the block button, but okay. Wow. Just the wall, just the distance of the loss, the wall splat is insane. Kick to the center, trying to stop that mass. Get punched on the face. Warrior with the leaping shoulder block. You don't want to be on the receiving. Oh no! No, on the floor. The Ultimate Warrior showing us why he is the Ultimate Warrior. I should probably put stomps on Ultimate Warrior too. You feel the power of my ultimateness. Oh, the power. I wonder how much damage this does. He doesn't do no damage initially on the... Okay, well, answer my question. Get over there. Coming up. Warrior with the leaping shoulder block. Warrior's momentum just can't be stopped. Taking off. What's coming up? No. No punches pulled. Getting slapped. This is gonna hit me. Oh my gosh, that's so good, man. That range is disgusting, bro. That sucks. That was a little bit faster. Look at that. He might beat me here with super. Yep. Maybe he might beat me here. Not sure. Oh my gosh, it does. He does beat me. That's crazy. All right, I probably might need to put like some stomps on this guy. Man, what do I want to do with this? It's like I would probably have to take out. I could probably just use one block, man. Like stomps is just too good in this. Like him having a capability just to like stomp you and then grab you on the bottom too. Or I could get rid of this. I could get rid of one of these two. I like rope throw. Rope throw is always good. I could probably get rid of this. Because he just straight chases you down. I can either go just because we're gonna play against Ultimate Warrior a lot, like we can tie a lot, so we could probably just do this. Have one block here. Do something like that. The ultimate immortal, I completely agree. Hailing from parts unknown, he's here. Ah, dang it. Let's hope he didn't eat before the match. I'm hitting the strike, man. Come on, bruh. You don't want to be on the receiving end of that. Warrior with the leaping shoulder block. Warrior's momentum just can't be stopped. Oh my gosh, that actually reached. Yeah, right. My turn. What the hell? I kept moving forward. Nothing happening here. Wow, that range is... Yo, dude. He literally went almost to the other side of the screen. Get over there. Dude, that range was literally like more than full screen, bro. Oh my gosh, that was my fault. No, his ultimateness. His ultimateness just destroys me. Yep, that's why. That's so good, man. Warrior's momentum just can't be stopped. You don't want to be on the receiving end of that. Warrior with the leaping shoulder block. Looks like Tarzan with the face paint. That's fair. Yep. Aw, come on. I couldn't grab you there? What the hell? I hit the breaker to, breaker. I hit the grapple too. Get over there. Feel the power. Feel the power. GG, my guy. All right, against Roman Reigns. Right in the gut. Go for it. Hello. Take this, bloodline. Shoulder thrust. He was literally trying to corner me the whole time. Whee! All right, my turn. Good night. Game could use more content, honestly. I agree. Can't hold the cover. Oh, wow, that actually worked. Pop, pop, pop. I don't know, man. Level 9 Legendary versus a level 11 Legendary. And Roman Reigns is pretty decent, too. Roman Reigns is not a bad character. There's nothing I can do about that. There's nothing I can do about that. Yep. They always have it, man. I don't think I ever fought one Roman Reigns that didn't have a spear into his, like, his grapple. Yeah, the tribal chief is not gonna be able to contain the Ultimate Warrior. Yeah, this guy is insane, man. Aren't you the one that's pesking me about to get online? Oh, what you doing? What you doing, man? What you doing?
Taking off. What's coming up?
Boom. Aw, come on. Really? My man literally ran up to me just a block in front of me? Okay. That's fair. That's fine. That's fine. Get over there. By the way, the increase in speed for his moves getting faster is really good. Not gonna lie about that. That's actually really strong. That makes him become like a really rushdown character. For anybody that loves to play so passively, it's not gonna work against Ultimate Warrior. Yeah, that'd be a crazy five-way match. Kick to the center, trying to stop that max. Warrior with the choke lift top. How's this game so smooth for you? I don't know. Warrior with the leaping shoulder block. Oh wow, you can actually like stagger it? Interesting.
The Ultimate Warrior showing us why he is the Ultimate Warrior.
Man, I did no damage to him that round? Jeez. The heck am I doing?
Taking off. What's coming up? Oh, let's hope he didn't eat before the match. Yoink. Good night.
Any new game modes? Nah, not that I'm aware of.
Goodbye. Hello.
Bop. Nah, man, just a new character. Boom. Sucks I did not refill my energy, my super meter. Wow. Okay. I call BS on that one. You can't feel the power. You think Ultimate Warrior is more OP than Hulk Hogan? I probably can consider that, yes. If Enway wanted to one-step Hulk Hogan, they definitely did it with Ultimate Warrior. The Ultimate Warrior. He is definitely up there, in my opinion. Hey, League 17. Can I claim my rewards? I could claim my reward. Get the Fiend. Get some this. Actually, too, where's Bobby Lashley at? Where is Bobby Lashley? Wait a minute. Why can I not see? Okay. Because, hey, look, Bobby Lashley's in League 2. That's actually pretty cool. Bobby Lashley's a really good epic. So League 2, Bobby Lashley is in there. That's actually really cool. A very strong epic so early on in the game. Pretty smart. Because Bobby Lashley is actually out of premium as well. Man. Kick to the center. I hit the strike. I didn't do anything. Dude, I'm literally hitting the strike. Kick to the center. So what about the next superstars? I have no clue, man. Enway has not gave a spoiler or a reveal yet. You don't want to be on the receiving end of that. Warrior with the leaping shoulder block. Warrior's momentum just can't be stopped. This should give me my super, right? Maybe. I would assume sometime like within the next week or two, we'll probably get some type of like, you know, shadows for the next superstars. But I definitely do expect Brock Lesnar, because there's no way that the next batch does not have Brock Lesnar in it. There's literally no way. I will be very, very disappointed if I don't see Brock Lesnar like in the middle. Crap. He's baiting me pretty good. He baited me pretty good, man. He got me with the baits. He says he's not dead. Aw, come on. Can't do anything. Does he got the gorilla? Does he got the grapple? That's what I'm curious about. He probably doesn't. Definitely get the strike though. I am screwing up big time here. Yep. Yeah, he got me that game, bro. Nice mix up. Aw, we got kicked out. We just got to that league, man. And Goldberg, mostly I would probably think Brock Lesnar, because Brock Lesnar is like the new hype. He's actually just finally coming back. He just did his pay-per-view against Roman Reigns, and now he finally came back. So I'm pretty sure he's probably next batch. I don't think there's any way that he's not. Okay. You don't want to be on the receiving end of that. Warrior's momentum just can't be stopped. You don't want to be on the receiving end of that. Wow. Flowing DDT. Okay. Nice tiger knee. Oh, let's hope he didn't eat before the match. Yoink, good night. And that's why we run stomps, so that way we don't have to waste our super. Got him. A legendary tech? Oh yeah, we don't have a legendary tech, do we? Everybody's epic. Brock Lesnar gotta be 100% a powerhouse. There's no way he's not a powerhouse. Goodbye. Hello. Starts the count. And you know he has to be a legendary. There's no way Brock Lesnar is not a legendary either. Legendary powerhouse. Brawler, maybe? I don't know. What would you consider Brock Lesnar outside of powerhouse? I don't think he could be. He's definitely not a technician. And he's definitely not an acrobat. So, yeah, he's either a bro. And he's definitely not a showboat either. He has to be a powerhouse. Shawn Michaels, Goldberg, and Bret Hart. Yeah. If Ric Flair, it sucks because if whoever doesn't belong in WWE no more is probably not going to be in this game, hence Ric Flair, so that kind of sucks. I really would like to see Ric Flair in this game, but sadly, that's probably not a thing. Brock Lesnar showboat? I don't know, man. That'll be pretty funny, but I don't think he would be. That is not his thing. Yeah, he definitely got to be a powerhouse, like 100%. There's no way he's not. What you gonna do, brother? What you gonna do, brother? When Ultimate Warrior goes wild on you. Warrior's momentum just can't be stopped. No! Aww. Cannot escape that. Yeah, nah, Big Show won't be in the game, sadly. Because he doesn't belong to WWE anymore. He's in AEW, so. Anybody who gets released from WWE or moves on to somewhere else will not be in the game. That's just simple fact. That's what I'm saying. I'm kind of sad that Ric Flair didn't get into the game sooner. No punches pulled. Because if he's not in WWE anymore, then he's not going to be in this game, which kind of sucks because I would love to have seen Ric Flair in this game. I think he's going to live by 10 HP, bro. Look at this. So dumb. Gonna have to waste a super just to get rid of him. There it is. Warrior with the gorilla press slam. I don't want to give him another opportunity for another round. Not enough. Not yet. Aw, come on. The find is just lucky? What do you mean? Not sure what you mean by that. Aw, come on. I hate when people use the chops because it's not even a good attack. There you go. Looking for that opening. Aw. And Lucha Underground. Now I know nothing about Lucha Underground, man. I know nothing about that. No! I think this actually might KO me. Yep. Starts the count. Will Sheamus ever get added? Is he still in WWE? I'm pretty sure. Oh, come on. We're teetotaling in league. What is it, 16? Let me see. I'm trying to see what's worth it here, man. This might be better. This might be good on him. Let's try it. This might be a lot better on him. And also, too, I would definitely say Xavier Woods gotta be the next character, too, because we need the last member of New Day. So, I'm pretty sure he's coming next. Revenge for the Immortal One? Yeah. But, you know, Hulk Hogan gets super. He gets, like, a free super, so that's free damage. So, that's what makes Hulk Hogan so good, that he gets a free super. I've been saying I wanted skins since day one. Day one, I've been wanting skins. Been saying that for a good minute. Wow. That's another move that's bad, and people still use that. I don't know why. Yeah, give me a Hollywood Hulk Hogan skin, man, please. Give me a Hollywood Hulk Hogan skin. You don't want to be on the receiving end of that. Warrior with the leaping shoulder block. Well, we lose this match here. Super? Yep.
Look at that awesome physique. The splash.
The splash. Nice. I had a feeling he was gonna do it too. And I move forward. Warrior's momentum just can't be stopped. Aw, come on. Really? They couldn't give it to me? Got him that time. That's game now. If this doesn't kill, then I'm going to do his signature breaker. Do you think they'll add costume system? Not sure. Yeah, they can do Undertaker skin. Yeah. All right, guys, I think that's pretty much it for me. League 17, we'll stay at that. All right, guys, I think that's going to be it for the stream today. I think, you know, we streamed, you know, long enough for showcasing Ultimate Warrior. Again, I think he's a phenomenal character, man. I think he is phenomenal. I think NWA literally did really good by him. I'm very happy how he came out. Even his signature doesn't, like, you know, his leader skill or his passive skill doesn't seem, like, super, super crazy. But, you know, getting that 5% you know, 5% increase is pretty good. Because I think who else has that? I think Keith Lee has that too, right? Increased by 100%, but he's 100%, but this is by 5%. I think he's really good. His signature moves are really, really ridiculous. Like, his leaping shoulder block, having that animation that he could just fly all over the place and you could cancel it anytime and you could do something else that it could do it could be very damaging is really amazing. And then having his grapple ultimate toss, like, it runs to you, it's pretty fast, and you can wall splat your opponent to do more combos, and you can pick up your opponent from the floor. That's actually insanity. And then his signature move, his height move, can do from the standing and grounds, and you can combo with his signature grapple too. Just makes it that much ridiculous. Yeah, his hype is 624. So I think he's a phenomenal character. Like, if you haven't picked him up, you definitely should. If you go to shop, I believe he's $12.99 on first purchase. So I think he's pretty amazing for what he does. But yeah, guys, that's gonna be it for me today. Today's Friday, so it's the weekend, so definitely have a great weekend. Also, again, this is the 1 year anniversary for WWE Undefeated, so what a way to celebrate a 1 year anniversary. And that is gonna be it. Thank you so much for stopping by. I might make another video on Ultimate Warrior probably tomorrow. You might see that, not too sure, we'll see what happens. But that is it. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a great weekend. And if you have not got Ultimate Warrior, if you're making any second guesses, don't, because I think he's actually phenomenal. So until then, I will see you on the next one.